This is going to be interesting. The IRS, Wisconsin. Oh, my God. 81 amount delinquent, $81.11. Oh, man. Resulting in a lien on any real and personal property that you own within 10 days of this notice, September 6th, and we're October 19th. Luckily, it's just $81. What are they going to take? You know, like my Night of the Living Dead book? Oh, my God. Legal actions. Unbelievable. Man, who wants to be faced with this crap? Your AT&T Universal card has arrived? Oh, God. Kick fucking ass. I got a MasterCard. I don't believe it, man. Life is kind of cool sometimes.